happened, that it had emotions for him. It would be very interesting to hear the explanation for it. Just to know, going forward, what the rule really is.
Henrik, I know the decision isn't yours, but if asked, are you, can you play tomorrow night? Would you want to play tomorrow night?
That first goal, I mean, is there anything you can do there?
Wrong player, wrong place there. It's very patient. I go for a shot, took the angle away, and that's why I was kind of late coming across. He made a good move to the line. I wish I got a better push off there, but most guys there will shoot and not walk around like he did, but he's a really good player.
Were you hoping that your home advantage would give you more confidence
to the whole team? But I did think we played well. We had some really good chances. I think if we could get a goal late first or maybe in the second, it would be a totally different game. Because it brings a lot of confidence to the group. Now we don't score and we fall behind. We just wait for mistakes. It's a tougher game.
No, it's probably an obvious question. How much do you guys miss, you know, Nash and Callahan up front?
A couple of the top guys. We'll always miss them. I mean, big part of this team. So, fortunately, it's just part of the game. You're going to have guys out and can't focus on too much. Of course, we look forward to them when they're back. Zach's coming back. So.
Okay.
Thanks.